The world we live in is completely connected. We live in a very exciting but also a very scary time. With more devices connected to the internet, we now have more avenues for attackers to come in, steal our information, our personal identities, or even simply just to cause disruption. My name is Jasmina, and I am an analyst at the Cyber Intelligence Center at Deloitte. At UTS, I studied the Bachelor of Science in Games Development, and I also sub-majored in network security. Studying at UTS was full of practical experiences. I got a lot of opportunities to sit down and delve into the technology and actually do what I was learning. To the students that are looking to get into this space, get out there and to proactively seek the knowledge. It's about finding a pet project, going and looking up resources on the internet to learn more, or joining a society like the Cybersecurity Society at UTS.
The Cybersecurity Society has been around for 8 months and we have 9 execs and over 100 members. We all came from different backgrounds, some of us doing software engineering, IT, games development or data engineering.
Being a part of the Cybersecurity Society at UTS was a great experience to feed off the knowledge of other students, join competitions, learn some cool hacking skills and basically get in with other people that have the same passions as you do. Here at Deloitte, I monitor client systems to look for any security threats that could arise. We also do incident response, so if security threats do arise, we can come in, mitigate those threats, and talk about what they can do next time to avoid them. I also do static code analysis, which entails looking at clients' code for any security vulnerabilities. What inspires me about working in cybersecurity is that it's ever-changing. I really enjoy the problem-solving aspect. I really enjoy analytical thinking. I really enjoy technology. At the end of the day, I like helping other people. And so when you kind of marry that all together, that's cybersecurity in a nutshell.